There's a baby on its way now.
Is there? Tell that to Fallon. Call her at the Blandon Clinic and ask for the abortion desk. Tell that to your daughter.
Now, wait a minute. Did you say abortion desk?
Yes.
Marcia.
Yes?
Tell Alfred to bring the car around immediately.
Mrs. Colby, we are ready for you.
Yes.
Mrs. Colby?
Worry about the social security number. You can phone that in to me later.
My name is Blake Carrington. My daughter Fallon is here.
I'm sorry, I don't have a Fallon care. Oh, do you mean Mrs. Colby?
Well, yes, of course, Colby.
Well, you'll have to wait, so just take a seat.
Wait?
Yes, they wheeled her into surgery 10 minutes ago. She'll be in recovery, at least 3 hours. Sir? Sir?
I'm sorry. This area is out of bounds.
My daughter's here, Fallon Colby. I want to see her.
You can't.
Don't tell me I can't see her. I'm her father.
Yes, but we have regulations.
I don't give a damn about your regulations. I'm talking about my flesh and blood. Now, which one of these rooms is she in?
Sir, you're not allowed to be here.
Daddy.
Oh, honey. What have you done?
Nothing. I couldn't do it. You're gonna have your grandchild.